Danielle and I have been living a nomadic lifestyle for 7 years now. Originally, we planned to look for a new place after giving up our home in Berlin for like 18 months. It's been 7 years. So everything we do is informed by this lifestyle. And the record that we're presenting to you tonight is called Perseveratia, which was released last year, and also our new record, Melekeke. Thank you.
It is written in the old book that Adam and Eve lived in the Garden of Eden. And that they were corrupted by the snake. And thus lost their right to stay. And were thrust out by God. But what if this is not a story from the past? What if this is a prophecy? We are the blind that must learn to see, to read, to understand the writing on the wall. The great rains have begun.